So we are here at the South Martinsville River Access here on the Smith River, getting ready just to put in right now. And it's actually funny because I get down here and I just assumed the river was going that way, but it's actually definitely not. It's definitely going that way.
I did the same thing. So
that's kind of funny. So we're gonna get on the water real quick and see how it goes. Oh, hey, buddy. Bye, buddy. I wonder if you could go down that side. Thank you.
He said even.
Thank you.
So we are floating down the river here, making our way here in the last couple miles now. There is supposed to be a class 3 rapid. With the water levels, I imagine it'll probably be a little lower level class 3. Right before the put out today. Before the put out. Before the takeout. Woo! We are going through a section right now. This is a pretty long section of pretty low flow. Just slow water here. No rapids through this section. It's still a pretty nice section. You're still pretty, you know, encompassed in the trees here. And we have also seen a couple little snakes today, so that's always fun. Didn't get any of them on camera. Honestly, didn't even try to. So making our way down here, just a couple miles left. Looks like it's about ready just to roll right in, doesn't it? Pressure, but I'm recording you now. So Michael here, he's he's getting off to try to, you know, go to the bathroom real quick, and he put himself in a little interesting position, we'll say. I think the problem is he doesn't know where to put his boat.
The view.
And I've told him I'm not going to help if it floats away. So now I'm not sure what he's doing. Why didn't you just put it up on this grass right here?
Well, I saw met whales off. I saw him paddleboarding, so I went to try it.
One of the greatest things I have ever seen. That had disaster written all over it.
Did that not make the trip worthwhile?
So now you're just gonna go all the way up. You don't need the paddle. I say you don't need the paddle. Oh my god. You're killing me. How's it feel? Oh my god, what the hell are you doing? I did get your paddle for you though. Well, that whole thing was done for no reason. And that is exactly why we wear a life jacket. No matter what kind of water we're in. Because if you're anything like Michael, you never know when your next swim's gonna be. To be honest with you, I don't know what that was. Boy, his last 15 minutes haven't been the best. He's stuck on a rock now. And he, you all saw him take his little flop in the water. I don't know. He asked if it was a swim. I don't know that it's considered a true kayaking swim. He was swimming, but yeah, I don't really know what to call that. Yep, you never know what you're gonna get when you paddle with Michael Hatcher. Oh, now I hear it. Yeah. So did you get wet from that rapid there?
That one? Yes. That's why I'm wet. Then you got a good pudding in right there in the next morning.
Yeah. So that was a fun rapid back there. I could definitely see that be a little more challenging at higher water because it's semi-technical, but I can see you putting more water into that, it being a lot more technical, and it's just a lot more pushy. But you still need to be leaning the right way and kind of do the right things to get through it, but it really wasn't that bad. It was fun. It's good to do kind of a little bit bigger rapid, so even if it's only one. A good day on the water. This section was pretty fun. This section had pretty good class one, class two rapids and that class three, of course. But the only thing about this section is there's a lot of areas where there's a lot of kind of flat water in between rapids, so that part kind of makes it, you know, cool thing is this runs often. It's at a lower level, but it runs often, so that part's cool. Hidden. Up the creek with the paddle. Them together. All right.
Steve.